Hey, everybody, Realtor here. I got a new update today. I went to a train show across town, and I decided, you know what, let's just get some new stuff. And I ended up buying a Santa Fe Hopper from Bachmann, Grand Trunk Western 40-foot boxcar, Southern Pacific 40-foot boxcar, Unscale E8, and a Nesty 40T. And, yeah, that's pretty much about all I bought, technically. Yeah, next year I'm gonna go get more. It happens, like, every year. I still have to clean off the E unit, as well as, get the SD4DT, fixed or have the wheels oiled. And, yeah, that's about all I guess I gotta do, so I'll just be, getting on my way. So, yeah. See ya.